We're going to find 110% of 50. So writing that percent as a fraction, we'll have 110 over 100, and then multiply that by 50, or 50 over 1. So on top, 110 times 50 will give us 5,500. On bottom, we'll have 100. And then simplifying that gives us 55.